If you listen to another person, you will learn.
My brain is all right, but my moods. Same thing. But my brain is doing that, but my voice is not doing that. You know.
Well, it's simple. You can't speak. The power of speech was mine, but it was gone. This part of my brain was accepted, and it was pretty bad here because I can't, you know, I can't. I can't memorize. I can read, and I can see. The art is so wonderful to me. I can't be on the stage again. Well, if I can see Prater plays, that's good.
Do you feel trapped?
Kind of, yes, in a way, yes. Yes. Sometimes they think, oh,
it's like they're in a cell, a one-person cell. It's like an isolation chamber, solitary confinement.
Nothing, I don't think, is more devastating than losing your language or having your language impaired, because that's communication, and that's what humans are all about.
Do people treat you differently now?
Yes, yes.
Tell me about how they treat you.
That's example. That's
For many people, the condition of aphasia is very frightening. That is, those who are confronted with someone with aphasia. They misinterpret immediately that the person is either in psychiatric trouble or is not too bright And they make all kinds of assumptions that are incorrect.
1995 September 3rd. Can't talk. 2000, can't talk. It's like a lesson. And understand my voice, but vocalize every day. It's complicated, but struggle. Always struggle. Vocalized, but round belly, tummy, legs, arms, is all part of the brain, and it's complicated, but alive. Message is to learn. It's hard, but lesson. Big time.